Hello traders, welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to one less market. This is GBP Euro GBP pair and this is a downtrend market. Okay, I will place a lower option, some margins of trade. Why? Because so many reversal pointed here, that's why reason I place a lower option. I am expecting make a rejection candle. You can see this is a reversal points. Exactly, I'm entering make a reversal point, so that's the reason I place a lower option, some margin shift trade. And this is a buyer's area after breakout. Let's make a momentum. Let's see, we have 5 seconds only. Okay, this evening trade, I have checked the next pair. Okay, I will place a lower option. And this is seller's area. So many sellers enter this market. This is a reversal sign and touch the seller's area. That's why reason I place a lower option. Okay. Maybe it's giving a breakout. Okay. There is no breakout candle. Okay, sometimes I make a breakout candle. So many times touch the level. But this is a ranging market. You can see previously some sellers are very strongly enter the market. Now I am expecting make a bearish candle after this reversal sign. Okay. Okay, let's see. Let's see, we have 10 seconds only. Okay, let's make a bearish candle. And this also winning trade. I have checked the next pair. Okay, I'll place a higher option. And this also some margin safety trade, or I'm expecting make a bullish candle. Why? Because and next seller center pointed here and this is a buyer's area. Okay, you can see previously some buyers enter this market. Again, I'm expecting make a rejection candle or bullish candle. Why? Because previously it's make a very strong bullish candles. Okay, there is no respect at the market, you can see. And this is a high huge volume market. Okay, no problem, I have checked the perfect levels. Let's see, this is a seller's area, this is a seller's area, buyer's area, this also buyer's area, downtrend market. Okay, I'll place a lower option. I'm expecting make a bearish candle, not a bullish candle. Why? Because major trend is downtrend market. Okay, next buyer's entry pointed here and this also buyer's area, but downtrend market did not respected the support levels, horizontal lines, so that's the reason I place a lower option. Let's see, I'm expecting make a bearish candle. Okay, this is a minor level. Okay, how going to down, have 5 seconds only. And you can see this also winning trade. Have checked the next pair. Okay, I'm going to place a lower option, but little bit late entry. Sometimes I make a rejection candle. Why? Because this is a very strong buying force. Okay, that's the reason I'm not took this place trade. Okay, let's see how check the next pair. There is no opportunity and this is a very strong seller's entry. Okay, this market is not good actually. So many doji candles set here. There is no sellers and buyers. And V-shaped market is very good market. But this type of market, very dangerous. Okay, this is a seller's area. But this also minor level. Okay, let's see how going to play seller option. But this is a 50-50 chances. Previous candles also make a rejection from buyers, but this is a major trend is downtrend market. So many times it's make a strong bearish candles. This is a momentum. So that's why reason I play seller option. Okay, but this is a buyers force. Sometimes are make a bullish candle, but this is against the momentum. Okay, don't go to against the momentum. I'm going to place a lower option. That's the reason. Let's see. And this type of situation, you can use the don't go to against the momentum. Okay. And example, this is a uptrend market. You can going to place a higher option. Why? Because this is a buying force. Okay, this also winning trade, you can see. And exactly closing point given my entry point. Okay, this also winning trade. Have checked the next pair. Okay, we'll place a higher option. And major trend is downtrend market, but middle of the trend, some buyers enter the market. That's why reason I place a higher option. Maybe it's going to make a direction upside. So that's why reason I place a higher option. And this is a very strong buying force. This is also a very strong buying force. And next seller's entry point at here. This is a seller's entry point. Okay. It is a breakout level. Let's see. Have 5 seconds only. You can see some buyer's entry. And this also winning trade. Have checked the next pair. Okay, let's see how check the support and resistance level. This is seller's area. This is a buyer's area. Now this candle reached the seller's area. I have tried to place a lower option, some margin safety trade. Okay, little bit go up. Okay, there is no given the chance. Okay, I will place a higher option. Okay, but little bit later tree. Okay, I am entered for this level. Okay, let's see. And so many rejections at here, so that's why reason. Okay, it's giving a 50-50 chances. I'm enter the middle of the trend. This is a buyer's area, this is a seller's area. Sometimes are make a direction. Can see. Okay, it's giving a loss of my trade. Middle of the trend, some seller's entry. But this is a very strong buying force. Okay, sometimes our losses are common. Let's see, we have checked the perfect level again. And this is a late entry. Okay. A single candle reached the seller's area. I have tried to place a lower option after this candle. Again, some selling pressure at here. Why? Because previously it's make a very strong rejection set here. So that's why reason it's make a some rejection candles. Let's see. After this candle, I have tried to place a higher option again. Okay, little bit make a rejection. I have tried to place a higher option. There is no rejections. This is a buyer's area. Okay. Okay, I'll place a higher option. Some margin safety trade. I'm expecting to make a rejection candle. That's why reason I place a higher option. Okay, but we don't know. Again, this candle. Okay, giving a rejection R. You can see previously it's make a very strong rejections. Now I'm expecting also rejection candle, and this also buying force. Okay, this buying force, this rejection, I'm expecting make a rejection. Okay, that's why reason I place a higher option. Okay, it's giving a rejection, and this also winning trade. Okay, I'll place your 6 trades, all our winning trades, and I hope you like this video. Like, share and subscribe. If you are interested, join my Telegram video course. Okay, thank you.